Welcome. This is, of course, practice test number 3 for Algebra 1. Question number 60. The question says, the height of a baseball hit into the air is modeled by a quadratic function. That's why they have that kind of upside-down parabola-looking thing there. Where ht represents the height of the ball in feet, and t represents time in seconds. The question wants to know, what's the closest to the total time that the ball is above 80 feet? So, in this case, I'm going to find 80 feet, which it's in feet, so it's just marked, and I'm going to draw a line. I want to know the total amount of time that it's above this amount, so here and here. This one is relatively close to about a time of 1 second. And when I have that, I'm just going to do a little bit of subtraction. I'm sorry, I lost my brain there for a second. This one is between 4 and 5, so I can say it's probably 4.5. So I do 4.5 minus 1, and I get a total time in the air of 3.5 seconds. So my answer to this one is C. Now with 4 and 3, they're just trying to get you to sort of guesstimate wrong. So 4.5, if you just say, well, it's sort of near a 5, so I'm going to say 5 minus 1, you'll pick 4. If you do it the opposite way, you do 4 minus 1, you'll get 3. The 2.5, in some ways, so if you do each one of these is about a second, I guess you could sort of argue that it's under 80 for that amount of time, but that's not what the question is asking. It wants to know what's the closest to above 80 feet. So there it is. Not really a difficult question. The answer to it is C.